orders to take 2 teaspoons of simple syrup, 2 parts sugar to 1 part water, boiled for just a minute, and cooled off. Take 1/4 teaspoon of Angostura bitters. Mix it up well. And in 2 tablespoons of whiskey. Stir again. Cubes. Fill near the top with whiskey and a maraschino cherry, a little bit of juice, and zest some lemon, about 5 inches. On it, you could break up the skin a little bit. Drop that in. Stir. And for the last touch, rub the lemon on the outside of the glass for a little bit of lemon flavor. And you have a David Embury Old Fashioned Deluxe.